It's ridiculous.
What the fuck?
It's fucking shit.
Hi, everyone.
Hello.
Welcome to a Tyler game. Tyler wanted to play it.
I've wanted to play a skate game.
If this looks like Wrong Turn or Blair Witch Project, it's because it is.
Yep.
Tyler wanted to play a skate. Never mind.
No, it's just Skate 3.
It's just Skate 3.
We're skating in the woods.
I guess. Can we skip this?
What the hell?
Actually, don't skip this.
What is this?
This is actually, like, weirdly kind of funny. Sort of.
What the hell? Like, very.
What? Probably should have put on subtitles, but, you know.
All right.
It's Sasquatch!
On. Yeah, Sasquatch.
Well, a Sasquatch. Because, you know, there's many.
What did he call
it? There's many Sasquatches. I'm
gonna kill it. Oh, God.
He's gonna kill it, though. Totally a real gun. Totally not a BB gun.
This is the greatest opening.
What is he doing? Oh, he's rubbing his butt on a tree. They killed Sasquatch!
They killed Sasquatch!
They killed a Sam-squatch!
A sassy man. Sassy Scratch Man?
Okay. This is a great way to start a film.
Danny Way?
Are we watching a film? What's happening here?
I think so.
Are we?
So what? They just get a bunch of skaters together and be like, guys, we're making a game, but we need to make the most bullshit opening we can.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's amazing.
Is it?
It's a great way to, like, open a game.
I don't see Bob Burnquist anywhere.
No, I don't see Tony Hawk either.
That's because he has his own game. Oh, that guy's dead. That guy's got an eye patch. Probably shouldn't be working a fucking loader.
That's a bad idea. Balls Woods.
Balls Woods. Step it up.
You'd think they'd be smart about it.
Yeah.
Driving their Chevy.
You know where their brains are? In their balls.
And maybe in Port Carverton?
No, they're in their balls. Okay, that's good. I know him.
I don't know him personally. Do you know that guy?
Pat Duffy?
Yeah.
That's not Pat Duffy.
No?
No.
I
love
this jam. You know, I thought he had a giant sword for a second.
That guy's got a crazy ass last name.
Zafranaski. Zafranaski?
Yeah, beat your drum.
No stumps for skates. He's not
stopping. What? Oh, they're like activists against making
skateboards. Against making skateboards, yeah.
That's funny.
Give trees a chance.
That guy actually had mud in his mouth. Would you go that length for a ridiculous skit?
Yes, I would.
Would you?
Yeah.
That's fair.
Remember the shit I've gone through?
I know that guy. Doesn't have a hook for a hand, though.
No.
Great skater, though. He still skates.
Does he?
Yeah. Eric Clapton? Hell yeah.
Like, I used to watch a lot of skating and, you know, kind of keep up with it, but
yeah,
now I haven't anymore. Did you used to skate when you were a kid? You did, right?
Yeah, absolutely. That was a great transition, by the way.
See, I never did.
This is actually not shot too bad. PJ Ladd, I know him. He used to skate for America.
Like Team America and the
no, he was
what?
In This Is America. Ryan Smith, I think he used to skate for America. They all might still skate for America. I'm not sure.
Nice.
Oh, jeez, that was fast.
That was sketchy.
That was some good ass loading.
So like
the hot load.
What that boards? That oh no, that's not gonna be the board.
Well, they're like there's like 7-ply, they're 5-ply, 10-ply. You don't want
to. So
10-ply.
So yeah, so you used to skate
obsessively.
So.
I wasn't good.
You just.
I
know that name.
Ryan Gallant?
Yep.
He skated for Element, I think.
Nice.
I think. I'm not sure.
I
used to be huge into Element. This is like... Uh-oh. That guy looks angry. Chris Cole. I know that name. So I used to skate a bunch.
Yeah, yeah.
With my homies.
Let's get back onto that.
That's what we would do. I'm trying.
Just going skating and having a grand old time.
There's too much shit going on in the fuck. Oh, Cocometto's
hey,
good.
I
don't know
that.
Why you'd be testing that in a fucking skateboard factory, but you know,
because
it's important.
Because they want to find out the funny. And the Wizards, apparently.
Andrew Reynolds.
Fascinating. He was Tony Balls.
For, America, I think.
Oh, it's,
Coach Frank.
But, Earl Hickey.
Earl Hickey? Oh, dude, I was doing that earlier.
Oh, yeah?
No. Oh. I wish. I'll be doing that later.
Oh no.
I love how the beginning of this has just been a whole fucking movie.
I'm okay with that.
Are you?
Dude, this is hilarious.
Is it?
Quality control.
It's alright.
So am I gonna see like...
Okay, hilarious.
Like big names in this? Like...
What do you mean?
Bam and...
No.
So none of them are...
No, they're too high profile.
Okay.
They're real skaters.
So this is all real skaters.
Mark Appleyard's delivery, that's funny as hell.
Why?
Because Mark Appleyard is a... he's a skater, but he like makes boards now.
Oh.
I forget for who. It might just be Appleyard. Mike Carroll. He's a big name.
God. All these guys. Like, all right, so you remember when X Games were down in Providence?
Nope. Yep. Nope. Yep. They were at the Dunkin' Donuts Center, right?
There were some of them at the Dunkin' Donuts Center.
Yeah, I remember. Do you remember going to skate day where you could skate the fucking thing?
No,
I did that.
I never skated.
I was like two.
I didn't actually skate. Hey,
dude, it's Rob Dyrdek. That's hilarious. Weird.
His name's actually up on our board. Hilarious enough. Ha! You can't see that, but we can. An inside joke.
Oh, fuck! Whoa! Totally not a video game.
No, not at all.
Totally real. He just jumped the shark.
No, he said the same.
That guy's dead. That guy totally died. Dude, they're chilling with Sam Squatch.
Wouldn't you?
Yeah. But they killed him.
This is when Rob was like not, what? You know, the face of MTV.
Yeah, it was. This was 2010.
What?
Mm-hmm.
This came out in 2010?
Yeah. 6 years ago. Dude, is that Eric Austin?
Oh my god, 2010 was 6 years ago.
Yeah. We graduated in high school in 2010.
Oh my god.
How funny is that shit?
That puts me on a trip.
All of this whole, like, beginning, I'm pretty sure the episode's over at this point because I forgot to start a timer. But, all of this has just been us reminiscing.
Has it really?
It's pretty pitiful. We're gonna make our character. We're gonna make our character and then end the episode.
Okay.
So, not yet.
You understand that we're, like, getting to the old age.
No.
Yeah.
No, old is like cresting 40. That's when you're old.
All right, so
30s is like your last hurrah to be a kid.
Yeah. I wouldn't say to be a kid. Maybe to, like...
Well, fuck around and do shit.
Yeah. I don't know. I'm starting to burp like Wade.
Good. I didn't feed you anything, burpy.
Three, you're starting a board company.
You ate, like, a bunch of watermelon earlier.
I know. Dude, what should our team name be?
Fucking,
Ridicateam?
No. Fritters.
Fritters.
Fritz
Ferdinand?
No. Great band, though. Me and Wade have a lot of history
with
that band.
What was it? Fritters?
I don't know. Frittatas. Fried tatas. Sound it out.
Taz, right?
Yeah, there you
That's
go.
That's really small.
Sure.
Frittatas. We're doing it.
Start it. Team name, Team Frittatas. I'm sure you should have like, oh!
Oh, sweet, we get to choose our own logo.
Dude.
That's, all right.
I'm voting for the dynamite. Oh, no, the blood, the fangs.
The blood fangs?
Oh,
I know, we still got more.
Oh, Stegosaurus.
Oh, hey, look, the Ridiculous logo. We're not going to choose that one, though.
What?
Yeah, oh,
you want me to?
One.
Okay, yeah, good, like, great. Right I don't want to. No, it's the rising sun. Blue. What? Blue eggs and blue bacon.
Blue eggs and ham. It's supposed to be instead of the Dr. Seuss rhyme.
Mm.
Turtle with a rocket.
Turtle with a rocket. I like the crown though.
Crown?
Nice.
Mm. Is it the Ridiculous crown?
Mm. No.
Sorry.
Why do you? What is your problem right now?
We're gonna go with the crown.
Okay, great. Gonna go with the Ridiculous crown. I'm gonna
customize
fucking punch
skater,
you in the mouth.
Obviously. The legend.
The legend? My penis?
What should our name be?
Dick jokes. This is what you're coming
our
here for,
Our name is
folks.
Dick jokes.
No.
No.
No. Richard Biggle.
Richard Biggle.
Yeah.
Any reason why we're choosing Richard Biggle?
His name is Dick Biggle.
Richard.
Triangle. No space. One word.
Richard Biggle.
We should have given him two first names, because then he'd be really untrustworthy.
Richard Wayne Biggle.
Why? Why are you gonna make it convoluted?
All right.
Just do Richard W. Biggle.
Richard
Wabiggle.
W.
Dude, that's how you know you can trust him.
Why? Because he's only got a single letter.
No, he uses his middle initial on his full name. Like Wade.
All right. Richard W. Biggle.
Whispernier. Perfect.
Dude, he looks copyrighted perfect. Music. I'm gonna have to mute that
Maybe.
Music. Oh, I hope not.
It'll be fine. I'm not gonna mute it. Fuck.
All right. Body mods.
Go for it.
Gender.
This
male?
Is the episode. This is like oof. People are not gonna like this.
They should see me in Skyrim.
This guy's fucking ripped. He's toned. He's not ripped.
Yeah, it's.
He's like Wade in like
the most absurd hairstyle we can.
Comb over. Oh, it's me.
Andrew WK.
Or me.
Yeah, you. So.
We're making me?
Yep, we're going to make you. You are now Andrew W. Biggle.
I don't want to do it. Great. His name's also Richard Biggle. Fuck. Make him fat as shit because I'm huge. Yeah.
Oh, we can make him just teeny
now it's
tiny.
Tyler.
Yeah. All right, now we're going to do... We'll do a little bit on the husky
side. Dude, okay,
side.
All right. What the fuck?
He's husky.
That is not me.
No,
that's
right,
Richard
you're right,
Biggle.
You're there.
God damn it.
Let's see. Nope.
Oh, there's me. That's not
there.
Me. That's me.
That you?
Yeah, that's...
That's not you.
That you?
That, actually,
I just spit a lot.
That's...
nothing like me. That
Gollum?
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, there's Tyler.
No.
There's Tyler.
Is that you?
There's Tyler.
Is you?
There's Tyler.
All right, now we're going to go with that one because I'm thinking on that
one. I called Tyler a black
face guy. Eyes, let's just give him orange eyes.
Orange. It's more of a like a light brown. That was loud as shit.
We're just going to drop his eyes.
Hello, Akbar. I am Chinese.
I was just going to make him really wide.
Oh, okay.
He's done.
He's like super surprised all the time.
Yep.
He's like, I just saw a ghost. I just saw another ghost.
Can I just lift his brows all the way up?
I just saw a ghost. Another ghost. There's a ghost over there.
Oh, he's got a Cro-Magnon brow.
There's a ghost behind that ghost.
Oh, that's a big brow.
They got ghosts. There's a ghost fucking a ghost over there. They're making tiny ghosts.
I just want to raise his eyebrows
up. The rebound rate for ghosts is very high. They procreate. They just spit them out. They
just go boom, whoop. Boom, boom, boom.
When I say ghosts, you say what? Ghost.
What?
What do you think of when I say ghost?
White, floating. No, not that.
White floating? So semen. Suspended in space.
No, like a semen floating, suspended like the stereotypical.
In water?
We're just gonna give him that mustache.
Okay. That looks good. That looks terrible.
That looks bad.
This guy looks
chest
like a
tattoo.
Dick Biggle. Oh yeah, he's
stylish
got a, his name is Richard Biggle. He's gotta have a dress tattoo. This guy comes from like the booniest of boondocks.
Can I? I need to size this thing up big.
Go for it.
Oh,
dude, that's how you know you've made it, when you get your band name tattooed across your chest.
Yeah, I don't know. Should we do this one on his stomach?
Dude, make it go down to like peeking just above his boxers.
That's as far down as I can go with it.
Oh really?
Yeah.
All right, that's fine. Kind of leads into his happy
trail. We'll do that one there.
Oh, lower body tattoos as well? This is the worst. Like, this is the worst thing we've ever done ever.
What do you mean?
I don't know why you coerced me into fucking doing this shit.
I did. All right. You know what? I think that's good enough.
Yeah?
He's generic skater enough.
Is this our Richard Biggle?
This is Richard Biggle.
Okay.
What
about his merchandise?
Should I?
You want to edit his t-shirts and hats? Oh, God. Give him a sweet hat. Give him just the sweetest hat. I'm sorry if this episode is like half an hour long.
That one? Is that one?
Because, like...
No, we're not... Like, he's too douchebag. Let's see.
Well, you got nothing unlocked.
Yeah, nothing's...
I think Richard Biggle would definitely just wear a wife beater.
Just a wife beater?
Because it resembles himself being
a
wife
beater. Okay, no button-up shirt. Let me see. Pants?
Dude, that was... Wait, go back to button-up shirts. This is your wardrobe. Stop button-up plaid. Which you're not wearing right now, but...
When is the last time you've seen me wear a button-up plaid shirt?
Last week.
Did I?
I don't remember, yes! You're talking to the guy who can't remember
that.
The name of Christian von Wiggelheimer.
Who?
She played the voice of Charlie Trek. And, dude, you can be in your underwear!
Aw, yeah.
Oh, that's perfect. That's Richard Biggle.
That's the shit right there.
That is Richard
Please
Biggle.
Please tell me that there's, like, sandals. No, but there's black DCs.
Right? Oh, those are DCs, but whatever. I think they're Supras. Those are Vans. Oh, those are Ennies. What?
Okay.
Is weird.
Anything? Oh, shit.
Oh, nice,
white
dude.
Tops. That's,
fucking. That's like Lakai Air Force Ones.
I think that's it.
Do it. That's perfect.
Them. My socks?
He looks like fucking.
Super high socks?
God, what's his name? From that movie, fuck. Where he's in his underwear and he's dancing. Is it? It's not. God, it's not Tom Hanks. It's fucking...
What movie?
I forget. It's like a...
Is it Jackass? Because it would be
no,
Aaron
Leahy.
No,
it's not Jackass. The guy who... God, yeah, Tom Cruise.
Oh, Risky Business.
Yep.
Necklace, is going to have a huge-ass necklace? I don't think... Do we have... Choker?
Ooh, what's that?
Just a choker.
Nope, that's not a choker at all. Just like a...
Any rings?
Sure.
No. No rings.
Hey, what do you think about people who wear thumb rings?
I don't.
What do you think about guys who wear thumb rings?
I don't think I've ever encountered anybody who wears a thumb ring.
Really? I do it sometimes.
Do you really?
Occasionally, I will wear a ring on my thumb.
Really?
Yes. People have told me that's like a sign that like it's like a social sign that people like that, like that means you're gay.
Really?
Like you're telling people you're gay. I'm like, I'm gonna keep doing it. I don't fucking care. But I'm not gay.
Yeah.
It's not gay.
No.
It's not gay to wear it. Ring on your thumb, right?
I
mean, I guess, but that he definitely needs to be hunched.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. No, this guy's perfect. No, hunch him.
I'm hunching.
Hunch him.
What's his style? Is he gonna be loose?
Yeah.
I feel like he'd be a loose skater.
This guy is fast
and loose. Regular stance, cause
not goofy. Yeah.
You really want him to?
Yeah.
Skate goofy? Okay.
Yeah, I skate goofy.
Okay.
It's the only way it feels
trucks,
right.
Do we want to just trucks?
I don't know. Can we be done with this?
I think we're just going to be done with this.
All right.
Are you finished your skater?
Yep.
I'll send you to the shade.
All right. We'll see you on the next episode of Ridiculous if you stayed with us this far.
Sorry, that was convoluted.
Also, thank you.